Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. Good morning.
Y'all said you wanted a haul. Let's go, sisters.
Okay, so from Target, I got this one, and I got this sweet boy. Super exciting. I made a ton of different trips to Walgreens, but I got this one, Menno. I wanted this one so bad. This one, and this one. I got this one from Party City, and this one in one of the mystery ones from Claire's. From Learning Express, I got two Addisons, I got Astrid, and I got these two little guys. I'm gonna have to post the Five Below haul separately because I have so many from Five Below and I keep trying to fit it into the last part of this clip, but I'm running out of time. So follow, like, whatever for the Five Below haul. It's coming right after this one.
It's my mystery squish box. Let's open it. Okay, let's get these out. Okay, I'm gonna open up the common one first. We got a Micro Mallow. Oh, it's Reina. She's so cute. Okay, now the rare one. Who'd we get? Oh, look, it's Sophie. She's so cute. Now let's do the ultra rare. Cut on the line. You're joking. Harry for so long. He is too cute. And our legendary. It's kind of small for a legendary, but oh well. Snip. Oh my gosh. Is this who I think it is? It's Malcolm! He's been my biggest ISO for so long. I'm so getting another one. And we gon' make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time. Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Alright, this is a pretty big trade. I'm trading my Chet. He's the extra, and I also am trading Simone. I know I said she was for me, but I literally couldn't say no to this trade. It's really good. I'm so excited. I squished these down as tiny as humanly possible. Also, the first time I did it, I forgot to take the tags off. So I was like, oops, I don't want to bend them, so I had to do it again. But I squished everything out. I got it pretty flat. And then at the post office, I rolled it up as tiny as I could and got it in there. I'm really, really proud. They weighed it. They measured it. It came in under the 90 centimeter mark, so it was only $25.
Most successful squish hunt yet. Herb. Freaking Bellana. I found Hattie. I'm in love with her. So happy.
This Shoppers Drug Mart looked like it had the potential to be such a good one. It's in a good little location. It carries a lot of other stuff. But they had the saddest little section. There was only two little squish left, and that's it. Hopefully this was well stocked and everybody just got what they were looking for, but it was so sad.
OMG, look who I found at Walgreens in screaming. Today is the best day in all my 20 years of living. New squish, all found at Five Below.
You know what she said to me? She said, you're a player, aren't you?
Hey guys, it's Megan, and today I'm gonna bring you along to take an Instagram photo with me. For this photo, I wanted to use all of my squishmallows in the center shelf. So I cleared my bed, and now we're ready to go. I started out by taking them all off the shelves, obviously. And then there they are. So I don't know if you guys could tell by now, but this is going to be another one of my circle photos. So these are just some clips of me roughly setting up what I want the circle to look like. Looks like there's no room for Brooke, but you could see the idea. And about this far in, I decided I wanted to add in my little 5-inch ones as well. So I did that. And of course we needed someone in the middle, so I picked Ronnie the cow. Here's just an overview of what it ended up looking like. This is the photo I took, and this is the edited version of it. This photo is going to be shared to my Instagram at malo.meg. Bye.
Squishmallow hunting day two. So I got Sid at my first location.
Whipped cream.
Not me driving 20 minutes to get here.
Look at me crack.
Bag secured. I'm glad I got them though, but like, they be having limits at these stores because fucking people be buying everything. And so, the first store I went to, there was literally one per person. And then this one was two per person, but I'm glad that freaking I got the other ones that I wanted and I only needed two, you know? What if I didn't? Couldn't get them all.
Look at all of them.
Squishmail.
Okay, so this one is from a trade, and this one is my other box from Squishmallows, the official website that I said I was waiting on the other day. So let's get into them. We'll start with my trade because I'm really excited about it. Any guesses? It's this queen, Kaylee. I already have baby Kaylee, and I have this Kaylee, and I'm hoping to get the bigger one from Walgreens. Kaylee's def one of my new faves. Minimal struggling with the knife today. Okay, I'm really excited about these. So first, we have my new cactus queen. She's so beautiful. Maritza. And next, I had to get a bigger Sylvina because she's so beautiful. I love them. Comment below and tell me who's your favorite from
Going Squishmallow Hunting BCE. I need OMG cutie. Why are these so cute TF? This. It's a so cutie. In not buying all of them, IDK if I'm even buying one. Bye.
Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. Good morning, bestie. I almost had a panic attack. A panic attack.
Just to keep on looking,